Okay, the 41st mitzvah, as we're continuing the mitzvot related to korbanot that are in the mikdash. So we spoke about the korban tamid. We spoke about the korban daily tamid of the Kohen Gadol, of his Havitei Kohen Gadol. And now we are speaking about Hasivui shenistavenu leakriv korban bechol yom shabbat nosaf al tamid shel kol yom. Every single shabbat, there is an additional korban called Musaf Shabbat. Ve'omro yit'ale, u'b'yom ha'shabbat shenei chevasim. So in addition to the morning and afternoon korban tamid that we do every single day, even on Shabbat, in addition, on Shabbat itself, we have shenei chevasim for Shabbat, called Korbanot Musaf Shabbat, which we mention in our prayers for Musaf of Shabbat, when we say Ayede Moshe Avdach Ka'amur, and then we mention the Pesukim Ubiyom Shabbat Shene Chebasim Bnei Shana Temimim. So this is something that we mention for our Tefillah in Musaf. Uchban Itpayel Seder Akrabato BePerek Bet MiYoma UBTamid. Hamitzvah Mem Bet, 42nd Mitzvah. Hasivu Shenistavenu LaKriv Korban Mechol Rosh Chodesh Nosaf Al Tamid Shel Kol Yom. In addition to the Korban Tamid, Vezeu Musaf Rosh Chodesh. Meaning we say, right, so we have specific korbanot for Rosh Chodesh, which we read about in our Rosh Chodesh reading in the Aliyah, the fourth Aliyah, and which we also mention within our Musaf prayer for Rosh Chodesh. Here on page 423 in the Kol Yaakov, where we mention in Musaf Yom Rosh Chodesh Hazeh Naaseh V'Nakriv Lefnecha Be'Ahava, and we mention the Korbanot here in the Pesukim that we just said that we read on Rosh Chodesh. So that is the 42nd mitzvah. The 43rd mitzvah, Hasivu Shenistavenu LaKriv Korban Nosaf Al Tamid Bechol Shiv'at Yemei HaPesach V'Zehu Musaf Chag HaMasot. Right, this is the Musaf of the holiday of Chag HaMasot. Yomro Yit'aleh, Shiv'at Yamim Takivu Ishel Adonai, as mentioned in Vayikra, Perek Kav Gi. Again, today we spoke about the Korban Musaf of Shabbat, the Korban Musaf of Rosh Chodesh, and the Korban Musaf of Chag HaMasot. Baruch Adonai Le'olam. Amen ve'amen.